chills. Come on, everybody.
A lot of died him at 21. And when you think about it, the amount of artists that have died dead young, like Amy Winehouse, Kurt Cobain. And when I might do a show once, but it'd be a bit morbid, wouldn't it? You know, if you did all the ones that died in the 20s, do you not think?
Because there's some time. Why? Because they've had it too much, too soon. Died too young, because they've like smashed it. We've had sod all our lives, and we're still sat here. Old and wrinkly.
Well, no, speak for yourself.
I'm not wrinkly.
No, you look like a picture of an oily Yule. That's when I'm looking at you now, I can see oily Yule. You, what are you laughing at?
Okay.
What are you laughing
right,
at?
Okay.
Whereas I look like fucking old tortoise, you know what I mean? I look like Deirdre's neck. Do you know what I mean?
Someone called me that last week. In fact, it was my son. Called me Deirdre's neck.
Oh, yeah. You should have done it. I'd have done it on that. Right. Before you were telling me about your nickname, Doggo.
Oh, well.
Are you sure it's not Doggy?
No, it was Doggo. Definitely Doggo. You've got Carol Richardson and a son, Leon, to thank for that one.
Right. Top Salford people, they are.
I can't even remember how
love them on the Soumds of Salford. Right, one.
We was away from his sister's 40th, a good few years ago in Lanzarote.
Yeah.
And Carol Richardson became Mama because she was cooking for everybody.
That's what she does for a living now, isn't it? Yeah, she's always cooking.
But she's absolutely beautiful. Yeah, she's
top shit. Yeah.
Like Salford people. Salford youth. And I can't remember it come about, but I'd come out with some crass comment and then I was called.
Oh, it's fucking sexy.
Yeah, dog.
Hang on a sec. Fucking texting, you're definitely not getting a song on the show. We don't do texting while we're on air.
Who's right? Texting?
Somebody's just text now wanting a song. Yeah, probably you, or it might be me. It's probably you because I ain't so popular, you know what I mean?
Well, anyway, I'd come out with some crass comment and Leon had gone, ew, you dog. And that was it. I was Doggo the rest of the holiday. I don't have to see him for like a year, 18 months or whatever. And
yeah, when you bump into
him. I'm Doggo. How's you? What's that all about? Well, Doggo,
if you get a nickname in Salford, to me, that is being a sign of respect. Everyone in Salford has nicknames, don't they?
Yeah, but people just know me as Shazza.
Yeah, they know me.
As Dean's expert.
Yeah. Do you know what they say to me? Big Will.
Oh,
right.
Sling it.
I'm only messing. You say, there's that grey-haired old bastard. Yeah.
There's that dickhead. Yeah. He thinks he's like, unlike a donkey, got a mantle. Chiselled as anything.
Chest chiselled out the finest silver marble.
That's the one. Yeah,
no, quality that, innit? I love writing stuff like that, you know. Big yourself up. Because if you don't big yourself up in life, nobody else will. I don't need to. I'm only having a buzz with you. Right, we've got a very special request now. And today, because it's an all vinyl revival show, I put a post on the Facebook and Ian Archer, proper Salford lad, a wee lad, got in touch with me. He said, first ever song you bought was Jilted John. And it's a great song, this, isn't it?
Yeah.
And I'm sure, I'm sure Jilted John is from the Salford area.
I'm pretty sure he is.
Do you know what I mean?
He got jilted, seen his ass.
Seen his ass, yeah.
Yeah,
and he's got
If Facebook was fucking all the rage in them days,
yeah, he would have got his mate.
He would have been slated.
Yeah, and he's got a mate called Barry who smashed his head in. Yeah. Do you know what I mean? So.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. So, Ian, this one's for you, mate. It's Jilted John.
Go on, Ian.
I've been going out with a girl, her name is Julie. But last night she said to me, when we were watching telly, this is what she said. She said, listen John, I love you, but there's this bloke I fancy. I don't want to two-time you, so it's the end for you and me. Who's this bloke? I asked her. Gordon, she replied. Not that puff, I said dismayed. you'll ever be. Here we go, 2, 3, 4. I was so upset that I cried all the way to the chip shop. When I came out, there was Gordon standing at the bus stop. And guess who was with him? Yeah, Julie. And they were both laughing at me. Oh, she is cruel and heartless to pack me for Gordon, just cause he's better looking than me, just cause he's cool and trendy. But I know he's a moron. Gordon is a moron. Gordon is a moron. Gordon is a moron. Here we go, 2, 3, 4. Oh, she's a slag and he's a creep. She's a tart, he's very cheap. She is a slut, he thinks he's tough. She is a bitch, he is a puff. Yeah, yeah, it's not fair. Yeah, yeah, it's not fair. I'm so upset. I'm so upset. I'm so upset. Yeah, yeah. I ought to smash his face in. Yeah, but he's bigger than me, isn't he?
Yeah, yeah.
I know. I'll get the mate Barry to lick him. He's fatting him. Yeah, but Barry's a mate of Gordon's, isn't he?
It's not fair. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, well,
it's not fair.
I don't care.
Yeah, yeah. It's not fair. Yeah, yeah.
I don't care.
Yeah,
I don't care.
I'm a bit late getting the show up tonight, but that's down to our new presenter, isn't it, mate? Where have you been tonight? Tell us. Tell the listeners.
To MetaFit.
MetaFit?
Yeah, MetaFit.
What's MetaFit?
Well, if you like, Google it or try the Insanity video, it'll make
what?
You sick.
The what video?
Insanity.
Oh, yeah, I've seen that.
It's like a massive cardio workout.
Yeah.
So you do it for like 20 minutes back to back and you'll do like one stage, two stage, three stage, four stage. Yeah. You do all the exercises, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then you'll do them backwards.
Yeah, I'm an active member of that. I'm in that club.
Well, yeah, I've never seen you there.
Oh, no.
I've never seen you there. Anyway, MetaFit. I went to Magaluf last week.
Yeah.
On the piss, Friday night at the 21st, gets up Saturday, went to Muay Thai boxing with the ever so brilliant Kev Neal.
Yeah.
Because he is mint.
Yeah.
Was nearly vomiting. So I did nothing Sunday.
Yeah.
Tonight I went to MetaFit and I thought, ugh, gonna vomit again. But I did it. Came home, rushed to have a shower. Nearly slipped in the shower because Mr. Williams wants me on his radio show ever so quick. Turned up early and I'm still cooking.
Yeah.
Do you want a brew, Si? No. So my dad's umping his leg there.
Yeah, and if you if your dog's listening tonight, I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, go on, Sokol. Just get on him, son. Go on. Get him a victim.
Ruined by
anyway,
your dog.
Anyway, talking about the gym, he clearly does not do all that.
No, listen.
That mantle he's talking about is a load of shh.
Listen, let's tell the truth, right? Let's tell the truth. He gets to 50, right?
Yeah.
I'm sick of pumping
weights.
Well,
I'm not 50 yet. I'm not 50.
Right. I'm sick of pumping weights. I have pumped enough weights in my time. And I have pumped some big weights. Trust me. That's all I'm saying, listeners. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. I'm with you.
Yeah.
I'm
you're getting
you
where I'm coming from now, aren't you?
I think you should play another record.
Why? Let's talk about Williams' gym habit, shall we? This is my gym habit nowadays. My exercise,
right? Go on.
Go to work. And I come home. And then I think, I'll have a walk to the shop and get myself a bottle of vodka. But I can't be arsed walking, so I get in the car, right? So I walk from the flat to the car, put the key in the ignition, go in the shop. It goes the usual. I say, yeah, give us a bottle of medicine, mate. Boom. That's all you need. Look at the arms on that. Look at them guns. Look at...
Oh,
you don't get guns like that.
Oh,
you don't get guns
days.
Like that,
that
without picking.
That vodka must be ever.
If you drink enough of it, right, that's it, innit? Are you buying enough bottles?
Is that what it is?
If you buy enough bottles...
What do you do? Simultaneously just lift them?
No, I just get the bottle and curl it.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, into my mouth.
Okay.
Right, let's go to a song. What have we got on next? I don't even know what we've got on next here, mate. Do you know what I mean? I don't know what's going on there. Oh, I know what it is. It's a special request, and it's going out to Harry Livesley in Blackpool. It's the Bee Gees, isn't it?
Which one?
I'm not sure, Harry. Vodka's kicking in, mate. So, Harry, if you're listening, I know you're an ex-Salford lad, and I know you live up there, but I know your heart is still in the city.
If you'd have asked me, darling, I'd have got the right record, but he clearly has not got a clue, so I can only apologise for that one.
I don't know where to put the. Where have I put the sheet?
At the side here.
Where?
Over there near your Ovis.
Where? There's my Ovis, right. I can't see the sheet with all the songs on.
You literally have it found. Are you still recording this?
Yeah.
Right, well, stop it.
No.
Right, because you sound shit.
No. No, Harry, we're going to get your song on, right? We're going to fight.
Come, you fat ass.
Oh, right, I'm sat. I'm sorry, Harry. Harry, I'm sat on
it. That's how much you thought about it. You sat on it.
Right, Harry, this
one. What does that tell you?
It's a Bee Gees. It's for you, Harry. And if my mum's listening, you can have it as well, mum.
Sorry, Williams' mum.
I'm a bit late getting the show out tonight, but that's down to our new presenter, isn't it, mate? Where have you been tonight? Tell us. Tell the listeners.
To Metafit.
Metafit?
Yeah, Metafit.
What's Metafit?
Well, if you like, Google it or...
Oh, my heart. Won't believe that you have left me. I keep telling myself that it's true. I can get over anything. You want my love, but I can't get myself.
Take